Come on! The Admiral's waiting!
Glad you made it, Psycho. Where you been?
Believe me if I told you, mate. I spoke to Prophet. I think he's really losing it. Whatever happened inside that sphere shook him up. He's on about going back to the island. Eleanor thinks she's seeing that.
Ensign Montfort, please go to engineering. Ensign Montfort, please go to engineering.
The bridge is off limits, sir. You want CDC, it's downstream.
Nomad! Get your ass in here!
Nomad, it's this way.
So we have to make do. I want a trauma center and supplies now.
Yes, sir.
Dr. Rosenthal, report to CDC. Dr. Rosenthal, to the CDC.
All right, fellas. It's in there, mate.
Lieutenant Newman, please report to the flight deck. Lieutenant Newman.
I saw your CO heading down to the armory. He's probably waiting for you, sir.
Shit, these figures can't be right. We're not equipped to deal with this many.
You looking for the armory?
Rear Admiral Waring, report to the bridge. Rear Admiral Waring, please report to the bridge.
I heard what you did for Keegan's men. I can't believe they never made it out. Word is, you guys were inside that sphere. Man, those nano suits are something else.
Yeah, I ran some preliminary tests. Some kind of...
Nomad, you made it.
Hey, Nomad.
You alright, mate? I've still got no idea how you rigged these weapons, boss.
We don't understand it either. The firing mechanism is quite complex. It would take us weeks to reverse engineer it, yet you managed to modify them in the field. You even integrated the power source with your nanosuit. Remarkable.
Yes, I'm a natural.
To put it mildly. Okay, your suit should be fully operational with a few minor enhancements. I've diverted extra power to your hydro thrusters as requested. You're good to go, Major.
Dr. Gillespie, I need to run some tests on Nomad's nanosuit. I was told you'd be able to help.
Certainly.
Take a seat, Lieutenant. We're anxious to retrieve the environmental data from your suit's recording unit.
Maximum armor.
You'd better get up to the bridge, Lieutenant. Morrison is waiting.
Nomad!
Go easy on that thing. It's volatile.
Relax, I know what I'm...
Man, this is Admiral Morrison. A few moments ago, I received authorization from the President to launch a limited nuclear strike against the hostiles on the island. Obviously, the decision to use nuclear force is a very serious one. We are still unsure of the exact nature of our opposition. But based on intel gathered by our special ops team, we believe our planet is facing an imminent and very real threat. Whatever happens in the next few minutes, I know that each one of you will perform your duty with honor and professionalism. Now I need you all to report to your battle station.
The door's jammed!
Good! Now get out on the flight deck!
Matt?
Flight deck, now ready for
breach in the reactor core. Some of our engineers are trapped on the lower decks. Take a deck elevator down to the hangar bay.
Stand by, Marine! We're gonna hold this flight deck!
There's a breach in the hull. I'm heading down to the reactor room.
You're gonna make a break in the front. Bastards are everywhere. Give us a shout when you're
done. Nomad, I've been working on the remote transceiver. I think we can manipulate the recharge mechanism via your nano suit. If you get in trouble, let me know.
I'm always in trouble.
Tell me what I need to do.
First, you need to disable the circuit breakers in the exchange room. That allows you to restart the reactor safely. Don't worry, I'll guide you through it. Next to it.
Okay, that should do it.
Great. Broad arms are now open. Head over to the reactor room and initiate the scram sequence.
Okay, I'm in the reactor room. What next?
Hit the red button!
Scram sequence initiated.
Good work, Nomad. The control rod should bottom now. Damn it! The rods are jammed!
There are hostiles everywhere. I think they're draining power from the reactor.
Nomad, I think we can overload them with power from the core. Stay within range. I'm transmitting a signal through your suit.
I think it's working.
Don't sound so surprised. I told you this would work.
Levels in there. You sure that suit can take it?
Yes, sir.
job pushing those rods down, boy. But I need you up on deck. We got another wave of hostiles inbound. Get up here!
got the tech cannon.
Nomad, the flight deck's overrun. We need to get off this ship. Hurry!
We're bailing out, Nomad. I'm gonna grab a VTOL and get us airborne. We'll wait for you.
Lieutenant!
Try to weaken it!
this thing down!
Not without my help.
Are you crazy? Just go!
Attack!
your side. Try to blast it open and see if you can fire a nuke in there.
What'd she say?
Nomad, blow open the hatch on the underside. Hurry, Nomad.
Okay, the hatch is open.
Nuke that son of a bitch! It's gonna hit the deck, Nomad! Come on!
There's a naval fleet en route from Japan. They'll be here within the hour.
I'm setting course to intercept.
No. We know how to beat them now. We need to keep fighting.
I'm picking up a transmission.
What is it?
You ain't gonna believe this, mate. It's Prophet.
He's alive?
And kicking by the sound of it. Looks like he's inside the sphere.
Lock onto his position. We're going back.